Lauren. I've been having very strange dreams during this quarantine.
I'm so glad you said that because I have too.
Oh my God, we're acting like those people that tell each other their dreams.
No, we're not those people, okay?
Right? Like, I flew on a rocket ship through space with Obama.
Ugh.
I also had another dream about Obama.
What was it?
It was sexy.
Steph, are you only dreaming about Obama?
Yes.
And is that new? Steph, did I ever tell you that I was in beauty pageants when I was a kid?
No, you did not tell me everything. What was your talent?
I played spoons.
Did you specifically have this conversation with me so that you could play spoons?
Wait.
Did you win with that talent?
I won most photogenic 1 year. What are you drinking over there?
This is champagne and espresso.
Oh, why?
That's all I had left in the house.
Why don't you just drink champagne on its own?
Because why drink champagne on its own when you can have the kick of caffeine added? This is a champ-spresso.
Champ-spresso? Whoa, I'm sorry. You just sold me on the best product I've ever heard of.
How many times have you been at brunch and been like, can I get another mimosa and also can I get a double shot of the espresso, please?
You're just cutting out the middleman.
I mean, it tastes like absolute but it's doing the job. Remember that time that you thought of that great idea?
The toilet drink holder.
Yeah.
Sip.
That was brilliant.
I did look and see if the web domain SIP was available, and it was not. And let me tell you, it was not what you wanted it to be.
Oh, no.
I can't believe that we never jammed before quarantine.
I know.
I think it's really starting to come together.
Yeah, I mean, I felt good about my, I can't really hear what you're doing.
Yeah, I can't hear you at all, actually, over the sound of the guitar, but I just, I'm feeling like energetically, it's just working.
Yeah, we need a name.
I was thinking like candle wick.
What about for dog something. Owner?
Dog owner is good.
Yeah, bra strap.
Ooh, bra strap
Ladies
is good.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, bra strap!
Because like that also feels like it brings in like the feminism angle.
And sneakily, dudes who might think they're like going to see ladies playing in their bras.
And then what they're gonna get is like 75 to 90 minutes of like hardcore gender political lyrics.
I love it.
I love it too.
5, 6, 7, 8.